So, it turns out that Kyle Gruninger is a rock star!
Lost inside this place, can't erase the feel of emptiness. Now feel so low, oh, just don't know. Where did you go? I waited a lifetime.
Such a talented guy, rock and roll. If anybody knows me, they know that I love rock and roll.
And then you go and just abandon me. You just left to be alone. It rips apart by all this tragedy. Yes, I'm supposed to be at home.
He was inspired by Phantom of the Opera when he was 5 years old. He knew what he knew he wanted to be a performer. 5 years old. Can you imagine to know what you want to do when you're 5 years old?
Empty spaces. What are we living for? Abandoned places. I guess we know the score. On and on. Does anybody know what we are looking for?
So I got a chance to ask Kyle a couple of questions. I asked Kyle, what is the most surprising thing about being on tour with We Will Rock You? And he said how emotional he gets. I'm gonna read it right. How emotional I get every single night. I've never had something affect me like singing with thousands of people singing back to you as we all wave our arms in unison. It's an incredible, surreal feeling every single night. I mean, what a cat, what a cat, and what a fantastic experience for him. This is what life is all about. I say his voice is beautiful, but Kyle says it's theatrical hardcore, and he and they are, his band is theatrical hardcore. Town, Alberta, Canada, and they moved to Vancouver to see if they could get their career started. And boy, oh boy, did they. And they're just like right up my alley. I asked Kyle who his influences were from an early age, because, you know, I wonder what how people tick. You know, how does this guy who has this, God only knows how many levels to his voice.
Hey, Dina 6 TV, this is Kyle Gruninger, and I am on tour with the cast of We Will Rock You right now. So we are going to bring you some fun videos of me backstage and performing and all the fun things, so stick around.
Thank you.
Ever since the age of 5, when Kyle saw Andrew Lloyd Webber's Phantom of the Opera, he's been obsessed. From that day forward, I've always gravitated towards tales of love and loss and tragedy. He's been obsessed with it. He likes all kinds of live performances.
Keep it inside and try to hide. Whoever thinks it's doing it, leave us behind and wait in a lifetime.
Anybody that loves rock and roll, check them out. Twitter, Facebook. Coalition Music is their agent, and they know a good band when they see it. Congratulations to you. It's just fantastic to be able to showcase them as Musician of the Week, baby. Dina 6 TV. Kyle Gruninger, you rock. You rock. Thanks so much.